So I've learned like a lot of leadership skills and how to be a good leader and strategize things correctly. And I've taken that into what I'm passionate about, which is robotics. And I participated in second grade robotics and volunteered for that. And the leadership skills I've learned in CF has really helped me guide the students that are learning in robotics and allow them to have another perspective and really guide the workshop so that we can be as effective as possible.
So I'm actually part of a marketing internship at Carlsbad Educational Foundation with someone named Jennifer Monroe. And through her, I've learned a lot about MailChimp and HTML and designing a website and the importance of promotionals and deliverables and a bunch of other business applicable stuff that I think will really help me in the future if I want to pursue a business related field. And I think that it's really important to have leadership in that in those fields because then you won't be able to get things done without it.
I've definitely learned just like to take your passion and whatever that is, find other people who have a similar passion and just create a team and just go for it. And no matter what that takes, no matter how much hard work that takes, it's really just about finding that goal and then doing whatever it takes to reach it and just doing baby steps every day.
Sometimes it's unclear why it's speeding.
Ben Corrigan, and I am a leader.
My name is Pudge Galakshman, and I am a leader.
Hi, my name is Robbie, and I am a leader.
I'm Riley Knudsen, and I am a leader.
My name is Ryan Amore, and I am a leader.
My name is Skyla Nelson, and I am a leader.
My name is Sam Ginn, and I am a leader.